has it go off his hands, but last touch by Scola. Luis Scola close to his average. The only one who hasn't been piling up the points tonight is Manu Ginobili. He's having a good night, 14, but still shy of his 20-point average. Nene, strong to the basket, and that should be goaltender. He went under the hoop with his hand, is what the referee says. Once it hits the rim, it's fair game. And that was going in when he shoveled it out. Now, technically, if the ball hits the rim, you're allowed to do that in international play. So that got the crowd going.
It did. They're aware of the rules.
Ginobili, outside.